when we deal with people, we say samastam samana gauravam. That means you must treat everybody respectfully, everybody equally. But however, in a team, if you, one of the surest way to ensure that your team dies is to treat everybody equally, because everybody is not equal. If everybody was to be equal, then you must treat them equally. But if everybody is different, then you must treat them differently. In fact, I've heard of a story, or you know, there was a great football coach. What he used to do was, he used to go to individual players' room in the night, and he used to tell them, each one of them, that he used to tell them that you are the most important player in this team. On your playing abilities depends the success of this team. That message he used to convey, and he used to highlight everybody's plus points there, and he used to tell that you are the, you know, you are the hinge of the team. On your this thing, the whole team success hinges. So that message, if we convey to everybody that you are most important part of the team, that you are indispensable, that message he conveyed to everybody. And thereafter, when all of them came together next day morning on the field, each one had a different message, each one had a separate message or a special message from the coach. And each one was brimming with that much, that kind of josh, enthusiasm, that they knew that the coach depended more on them than anybody else. So that kind of enthusiasm that they had, so they could probably produce more than what their abilities were. And that is the way the coach ensured that each one played beyond their potential. And when each of them played beyond their potential, ultimately the team went on to win a lot of laurels and success or victories and things like that. So one of the best way to ensure that the team performs well is to make sure, for a leader, is to ensure that not everybody is equal there, and hence everybody should not be treated equally. That means that you must have a special treatment, or you must tailor-make treatment for each of your members. Unless you do that, the team is going to collapse. So don't treat them equally, treat them in a special way, in a different way. Yes, visibly it might all look same, but then internally you must be so very well connected to each of your members that they must feel that you are one-to-one with them, or they are one-to-one with you. That is the reason you must do. That is the way you can build your rapport with the team members, and the team members can also in turn build rapport with all of you. That is the way to build the team. Okay.